permit it?
Oh, please.
You are English?
American.
German? Berlin and
Cliff Bradshaw, Pennsylvania. Oh, we are slowing down for the German border.
Yeah.
There's been before then.
Many, many times. Why, tourist?
Oh, not exactly. I'm a writer, and I give English lessons. Would you like a cigarette? Olympic?
Oh, no. Thank you.
Deutsche Grenzkontrolle, Ihren Pass, bitte.
I beg your pardon?
Your passport, please. The German is the branch. Yours?
Yes.
Ihren Pass, bitte. Sie waren geschafft in Nacht?
Nein, nur auf meine Urlaubsreise.
Haben Sie Ihre Tasche? Haben Sie nur in dieser Tasche?
Ja, das ist alles.
Ich will nur jetzt in Germany, Mr. Bradshaw. Most happy new year!
So, what's in the bag?
Oh, just baubles from Paris, silk stockings, perfumes. Permitted, you understand?
Well, I guess I've done a little smuggling myself.
You are most understanding, I thank you very, very much. And I would like to see it that Berlin will open his arms to you. We will start tonight. New Year's Eve, the Kit Kat Club, the hottest spot in all Berlin. Telephones on every table. Girls calling, boys calling, instant connection.
Thanks, but I've still got to find a room.
You have no place to live, but this is no problem. I know the finest residence in all Berlin. Just tell Fraulein Schneider that Ernst Ludwig has recommended you.
Hang on. I can't afford the finest residence. I need something inexpensive.
This is inexpensive. Very inexpensive, yes. This kind of room and that kind of room. Instant satisfaction.
Don't care if it's awful. As long as it's cheap.
But this is awful. You will love it. See? See, you have a new friend, Ernst Ludwig. You have a fine place to live. And you have, perhaps, even your first English.
Oh, yeah.
So welcome to Berlin, my friend. Welcome to Berlin.
You get in the go on. Thank you. mum's the word.
My friend Victor.
was introduced to him in London. At the Nightingale Bar?
Nightingale Bar?
Then you were there, correct?
Correct.
I knew it. I'm fabulous. Faces. Would you care to dance?
No, thank you.
Oh, but everyone dances together here.
No, I'm fine.
Oh, you're American. You're so inhibited. But this is Brazil. So why don't you just relax? Take off your corset. Be yourself.
Anyway, I've got my thing for tonight.
It's happening, sir. Fucking fun. Go with a timeline. Not very much lately.
Oh, then come with me. We make a large booking.
See, the problem is, I have a budget which only allows for a very small for me, unfortunately.
Yeah, there you are, man.
Thanks,
but just give me the idea of more American cuts. I tell you, there is no need for this poverty. If you are willing, I will tell you a most excellent way to supplement your income.
Doing what?
Oh, by taking a very brief trip to Paris. A few days each time, nothing more, but it will pay you there. Extremely well.
Come in.
Peculiar. No, not in the least. I think it ends Greek. And it just so happens, I do think in Greek. If someone should ask me why, I think it's pretty. I think it's pretty. That's what I reply. So if someone should ask about you and me one day, you have two alternatives. You can either say, if it's true, we're living in delicious skin. Or you can simply tell them the truth and say, wish to continue living here. I do not want to catch you with any more sailors. You understand? Very well. So it is the same as always?
No, it is not the same. It is not the same.
I thought you needed something from the shop. This is my compliments.
So heavy. What the fuck may be? Pears. No, last Wednesday was pears. Such pears. Apples was no, Friday was apples.
Friday was apples.
So I cannot guess.
Then open it.
Two marks.
not the novel. It's a letter to my mother thanking her for the check.
It finally arrived!
Everyone back at home is thrilled the novel's going so well. Maybe they'd rather expect me to see it at the bookstores.
Cliff!
I may not be a good novelist, but I'm a great liar. And I write a hell of a letter.
It's my fault. My lunch was dragging you off to party after party.
But I like those parties. The truth is, I like this whole city. It's so tacky and terrible. Everyone's having such a great time. You know, if this is a movie, you know what happened? A volcano would erupt or a tidal wave would come.
Maybe you should write for films. And I'll star in them. Would that be heaven?
Heaven just as soon as I finish the novel.
Well, there must be something to write about.
Or someone. Sally Bowles, who would ever believe it?
You're right. I'm much too strange and extraordinary. Much too distracting. Much.
Distracting? What about Rome? What about Venice? There was no Sally Bowles there. Still no novel. It was just drifting.
And now sleepwalking, is that better?
Sleepwalking? Who said
you
that?
You did. Last night.
I was drunk last night. Who cares if I was? What's the point of opening my eyes?
Even so, Cliff, I've always said, when you want me to go, I'll go. Just for a minute.
Not to talk about that. There's a letter here for you. From England.
England?
All right.
Don't be so sure. Oh, it's just from Sybil. She was this mad girl I used to go to school with. We were utterly wild, smoking cigarettes, not wearing bloomers. Our parents predicted we'd both come to a bad end. Well, the truth is, she did.
Oh, why? What happened?
Well, she met this absolutely dreary boy. Fell hopelessly in love with him and married him. Now I have two children. Probably another one on the way. Seems as if everyone's got one on the way.
What? Sure. Well, what are we going to do about it then?
I mean, what am I going to do about it? The usual thing, I guess.
We've done this before then.
Oh, thousands of times.
Well, don't you think you are self farmer?
Why?
I'll pay the doctor's fees one day.
Hate it, doctor.
Then maybe.
But anyway, who is the father? It could be anyone.
It could be me and Sally.
Oh, no, will we?
We could.
Oh, yes. 9 months of being sick every morning. And then the happy day. And who does it resemble? Max. Horrid German with moustache ordering us back.
I'm willing to take that chance.
Oriental. Yes, I do seem to remember a rather taciturn patient.
Sally, will you be serious for 1 minute?
Doubt it, Cliff.
This could be the best thing that ever happened to us.
I really doubt it.
Right sure. Now, we're drifting. We have no focus for our lives. A baby would make all the difference. I'd get a job. I'd have to. I'd work in the day and write a novel at night. Sally, this would be wonderful. I love kids.
Kid, this is totally crazy.
Exactly. That's why I thought you would go for it. Please think about it before you see the doctor.
It would never work out.
It could. It really could. Come in.
Clifford! Sally? Oh, I do not wish to intrude, but I have urgent business.
Can I get something? A drink?
Oh, and if you would join me.
So, what's on your mind here?
Remember, I mentioned the possibility of an occasional business trip. Perhaps, well, in the next few days, I think.
What would I have to do?
It is so very simple. You will go to an address I will give you, a very small briefcase, bring it back to Berlin, and then I will pay you 75 marks.
75 marks? Or give that the gift from heaven.
And I promise you are giving help for a very good cause.
Whatever it is, I do not want to know.
As you wish, but you will go.
Oh, of course. How about tomorrow?
Tomorrow, but we are going to a party.
I think I'll stay at the party.
Why?
Let's just say I'm turning over a new leaf.
Turning over a new tree.
And you, Sally, you are turning over as well?
Who knows? Cliff and I may just turn out to be the two most utterly boring people you've ever met.
But you will go.
Oh, of course. Anything for a buck. Frost.
Frost.
Maybe this time.
mentioned, please, about sailors. See, I just know some patriotic boys. I have a duty.
Thank you. I desire. But this is good news. This is good news. I must tell someone the good news. Is anyone there? Good news.
That is your door.
Oh. Good news. Come in here.
What's going on?
Ah, Brother Sally. Brother Schneider and I are to be married.
Married? Oh, how wonderful in the air it must be.
I'm so happy. I never saw that it would be this fortunate.
Most perfect idea. When Cliff gets back from Paris, we're throwing you an engagement party.
An engagement party?
For two old people. This is stupid.
What old people? I do not see any old people. But I will use a party. At my shop. It's everything music, dancing.
And who will dance? How many people do we know? Are we the invited? I know lots of people. This is foolish. This is party, a waste of money.
You ever had an engagement party?
Of course not.
And nice have I. So I ask, what are you waiting for? It is time.
Watch what I do. This marriage is not advisable. I cannot put it too strongly. strongly for your own benefit.
What about the Schutzwaffe?
He is not a German.
He was born here.
He is not a German. Believe me. Sorry.
Timothy, you're not leaving so early.
Top five is a party.
Oh, but it's just beginning. Come, we got to break the music. You and I are. Ladies and gentlemen, quiet please, quiet.
Some brown and the linden is leaping and green.
Perfection. Please.
Perhaps they...
Such a party last evening. I've never been to a finer place. Such food, such music. Well, what do you mean?
For what? A few glasses of schnapps?
I promise you, on our wedding day, no drink will be proper.
I'm already proud of you. As concerns the wedding.
Yes.
Is there a problem?
If it is my drunkenness, I swear to you, I'm not an alcoholic.
There's a thing far more serious.
A new problem.
New to me, because I haven't thought about it before. But at the party, my eyes were opened.
And
I realized that one can no longer dismiss the Nazis, because they're my friends and my neighbors, and how many others? And if so, what does the Nazis come into power?
And you would be married, would you?
I need my lessons from my roots. If they take it away...
Say they'll take nothing away! I promise. There's such tenderness. It is difficult to express. Are you too old for words like love?
Far too old. I'm not Juliet. You're not Romeo. You must be sensible.
And live alone? How many meals have you eaten alone? 1,000? 10,000?
50,000.
Then be sensible. Governments come, governments go. How much longer can we wait?
Sonst ist es...
maze of us going on.
You mean politics? What's that got to do with us?
You're right. Nothing has anything to do with us. Sally, don't you see? You're not against all this, and you're for it. You might as well.
And anyway, the Kit Kat Club is the most unpolitical place in Italy. I mean, you've got to admit that.
Sally, do me a favor. Let me earn the money for this family. If I can't even get a job washing beer glasses, we might talk about you working in some cabaret. Once you've tried every other club in Berlin, we might even talk about the Kit Kat Club. I imagine I'll still say no. Who knows? Come in.
Oh, no. No,
it's
Valentine. Oh, hello, Valentine.
See your clothes this morning? How is he? A little hungover.
Valentine, is that the fruit bowl? Is something wrong with it? Why?
Fräulein, you can't give up that
book. Oh, yes, I can. Such is easy to say, easy for you. But, and if you fail, you pack up your belongings. Go to Paris. And if you do not have Paris, then fail. Such is easy to say. But if you will me.
Thank you.
this, you're going a lot farther than the kickback club.
I am.
Home. America, since you won't go back to England.
You're joking.
I'll sell this. This will get us as far as Paris, and I'll cable home for steamship fares.
What are you talking about?
Leaving Berlin tomorrow.
But we love it here.
Sally, wake up! The party in Berlin is over. It was fun while it lasted, but it's over. What is Berlin doing now? Vomiting in the street.
Oh, how ugly!
You're dead right, it's ugly, so how would we live here? How would we raise a family here?
This American dance, running away to America!
I'm not running away. There's nowhere to run to.
Oh, yes, that's fine for you. What about me and my career?
You've got a new career.
I can work at the club for 7 months at least. And then, in November, all clear for I want the world for our baby, the most expensive element in.
Talk about it tomorrow. On the train.
Cliff, wait! We cannot just uproot our lives that quickly.
Oh, really? You give me 1 hour here. Sit. But better yet, start packing. There's plenty to do. Call the club. Tell them goodbye.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, for the final time, Fräulein Sally Bowes!
rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest.
See the other two guys. Have a bar, got one.
so late, we almost have to be at the station by now.
Fact is...
Don't say it. Whatever it is, don't say it. Let's forget the last 12 hours that ever happened. Forget what I said at the club. If you don't even with me staying up all night. You're so cold. How about prairie oysters? Can't be good for expected mothers. Somebody writes, I don't know a damn thing about pregnancy. You have to get a book or something. Where is your coat? The firm coat. You're leaving the club, wasn't stolen.
I
went
to the doctor's office.
Oh, you sick last night, is that why you didn't come home?
Older grandma.
Thank you. step. Their life is beautiful. The girls, mwah, the girls are beautiful. Even the book is beautiful.
Thank you.